Hey guys, it's me Rahul with another Android setups video. Today I'll be showing you guys how to make this minimal setup, so without further ado, let's begin. As always, you can find the links to download the wallpapers and the apps used for making this setup from the description. For this setup, I will be using Nova Launcher Prime as always. The first thing that you notice is this X design at the center. It is very easy to make. Drop a super widget grid, then go to layout and add a rectangle, then increase the width and decrease the height to about 4 and set the rotation to 45. Then go back and duplicate this rectangle, select one of the rectangles, then change the rotation to minus 45 and make sure that you have set the widget background to fully transparent. Then tap on the widget on tap action and select disabled. You can scale the design if you want to, that is all up to you. Next thing we will be adding to your home screen is a clock widget. For that you have to download Unity widgets, then drop a grid onto the home screen, then open super widget and select Unity widgets. Then look for Set widget 29, it is at the bottom of the list. Select that design, then what I have done is I changed some design elements to black and the date and time to gray color. I think it looks even better now. Then change the widget on tap action to disabled. Then go to home screen and place some app icons for quick access in this layout. We'll be using Sidepop gesture for accessing app drawer because it is the best way to do it. You can download the wallpapers that I used for the setup from the link in the description. Download and use it to rock this XZ setup. And the last thing that you have to do is long press on this X design, then select send to back. Do that a couple more times until the design is the rearmost element on the home screen. And that's it. Hope you guys like this design. Send me your setup at tvmysterio@gmail.com. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you guys like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. And I will see you guys again in my next video. Goodbye.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin.